Our next speaker is Dan Farrar.
Good evening, commissioners. Thank you for the opportunity to address you. My name is Dan Farrar. I am speaking for, I represent, and I am employed and compensated by SunTrust Bank. I work in the government banking department, and so I guess as that fact, I would have a personal interest in this matter. Tonight, under item number 3 of new business, the board will vote on the award for banking services to the county. As you know, the evaluation of determining your banking partner is not one that should be taken lightly. Your professional finance staff is carefully considered and evaluated on an impartial basis, including oral interviews with various financial institutions, the various proposals received, and based on the level and service of the products required by the department and the cost of those services, which would be at zero cost to the county over the life of the contract, your finance staff has recommended that the award be made to SunTrust. The board also has information which discusses the service excellence of SunTrust and our financial strength, which includes paying off our TARP obligation to the federal government as of last Wednesday, and the fact that our common capital ratios exceed both current and proposed capital standards even before raising the $1 billion associated with the TARP repayment. Additionally, SunTrust is very involved in the Forsyth community. We have 9 branch locations in Forsyth compared to 3 for our competitor bank, while our headquarters is 39 miles from Cumming, while our competitor's headquarters is 62 miles from Cumming. SunTrust employees are both residents of the county as well as actively involved in the community, including the Cumming-Forsyth County Chamber of Commerce, the Chamber of Business Classes, networking groups, business after hours and business expos, the Lanier Forsyth Rotary Club, Leadership Forsyth, the Lanier Extended Area Drivers Education Resource Program, and the Children's Center for Hope and Healing. In summary, I simply ask that you consider all the facts that you have in hand that relate specifically to providing the banking services to the county and make the decision which will be in the best interest of the residents of Forsyth County. Thank you again for allowing me the opportunity to address the board.
Thank you.
That was our final public comment speaker, Mr. Chairman.